Hi, my name is Jenny Pedigo with So Kind and Wonderful Contemporary Quilt Designs. And today I'm demonstrating the quick curve ruler. And the last part of my demonstration is how to square up my blocks. So I'm going to show you how to do that. So we've sewn our block, and if you notice, it's definitely not square. And so we are going to square it up. My ruler is also a square up ruler. And so this particular block needs to be squared up to a 6 by 8 inch. And there's 4 points that you need to pay attention to. And that's these 4 points right here. So the edges of your pieced block need to sit right in between the 2 and the 4 inch mark up here and down there. And so as you can see, I have the oval just sitting right in between those 4 marks. And then the 8-inch line is here, and the 6-inch line is here. And so once I'm all lined up, I can go ahead and cut off the right and top side. And then I flip my block, and since I've already lined everything up the first time I cut, all I need to do is line up those 2 cuts that I just made on the ruler, on the 6-inch mark here and the 8-inch mark. So once those are all lined up, then I can go ahead and cut off the other 2 sides. That gives you a perfect 6 by 8 inch rectangle. And then for this one, I always square up with the curved shape facing this way. That's how I've demoed it in all my patterns. That's how I've done it all along. So for this one, this is going to be a 4 by 8 inch rectangle. And the 4 points you want to look at are these 4 here. And this was a 2.5 inch shape, and so once after it's sewed, it goes down to 2 inches. And so I want to center this in between the 1/4 inch mark on the ruler and the 2.25 inch mark. And then same here, 1/4 inch mark and 2.25 inch mark. So I'm really having to kind of really move my ruler, make sure I'm lined up in those 4 marks, but it works. And that is the beauty of squaring these blocks up. I love it. So you're centered in between those 2 marks and those 2 marks. So then once you're all lined up, and again, it's going to be a 4 by 8 inch. And sometimes this is a pretty distorted block. And sometimes my blocks are nice, and sometimes they're like this. But you know what? It's great because we get to square it up. So then once I'm all lined up, again, all I need to do is just line up these 2 edges now of the cuts I just made. So on the 4-inch line there, and then the 8-inch line. And once I'm all lined up, I can cut off those other 2 sides. And I have a perfect 4 by 8 inch rectangle. And a 6 by 8 inch rectangle. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Again, if you're interested in in my ruler and patterns to go with. Just go to SoKindOfWonderful.com, and thanks very much.